Hello everyone. In this question, we have been given following nuclear reaction and we have to give the type of decay, nuclear decay, which is going on in these.